on that board and just stunned in the pot, that's all. But I refer to you as World Radio 286. I will not disrespect that man. I'm a professional all the way. He wants to call himself, he can call himself whatever he wants. But 696, Neil Bender, you're not in my books. You're not a Neil Bender in my, by any standards in my book. So you want to call yourself a Neil Bender, Dirty Woman, and all these other ones that Greg made here in the past with you? Oh, man, there's going to be a lot of needle benders out there, you guys. There's going to be flooded needle benders, but they're going to be 777 needle benders, not 696 original needle benders. Those are the needle benders that matter to me. All this other stuff, just water off a duck's bill. I go in one ear and out the other. Like I told Rick, everything after I said you're fired is mute. So if you got your tapes running there, 286, please run that back to your president, because you're not in my club. You're one of Rick's 777 rogue needle benders. Because 777 was fired from the needle bender club, and I'll make it nice and clear. 777 was fired from the needle bender club, and I make it nice and clear so that he can hear it. Whoever's got their tape going, he can run it back to him. Himself, he knows, and he went out there and he's making rogue needle benders, and hey, no power to him. I'm not going to disrespect any radio operator out there. They can call themselves whatever they want, but if they want to be a needle bender, a real needle bender, not a fake one, get a hold of Needle Bender 696 like it has been in the past 13 coming up years. That's how you become a real needle bender. 696, San Diego's needle bender. I'll be back on the porch. He's dropping.